How do I get my dog to stop having accidents in the house?
You probably need to limit their free roam a lot more. If your eyes can't be directly on your dog, they need to be either in a crate or on place, on a tie back. If your dog's having accidents, they're probably wandering around with too much freedom and nothing stopping them.